welcome to the 115th annual meeting of the Greater Sioux Falls Chamber of Commerce. This night is a celebration of our community and our chamber.
Whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, o'er so gallantly streaming. And the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there.
So tonight we gather to imagine our tomorrow. We challenge ourselves to explore the positive transformations we can either embrace or resist. I cannot imagine our tomorrow without an appreciation of our past and an acceptance of our present. For 115 years, our Sioux Falls community and business leaders have voluntarily assembled their talents and financial resources to build this magnificent region we call home. Now, we carry that responsibility to roll up our sleeves and continue the work of the Chamber of Commerce. Over 1,800 businesses contribute to and utilize our collective resources to keep the momentum going. There is not a community in the country with whom I would trade places. Our energy and growth trajectory are off the charts. Named the number one best small place for business and careers in 12 of the last 20 years. The number one place in America for young professionals. A top 10 city for entrepreneurs, and that list of accolades goes on. Plus, a community that not only set an audacious goal for our Forward Sioux Falls campaign, but then exceeded that goal by over $1.2 million. The Greater Sioux Falls Chamber of Commerce delivers on a value proposition that promotes economic health and sustains quality of life. When it comes to what is next for Sioux Falls, the Chamber of Commerce will be at the table. The Chamber is and always has been a partner to help your business, your career, and your personal network grow. We have a fun video for you to look at that tells this story very well.
I think the thing that got me started actually was a former president of a college who said you should be active in the community because that's where the future is, and the more you're active in the community, the more you have involvement, the more you can participate. So that was my credo. And we started in the chamber with the education committee. And that's been so long ago. But that was the first entree. And then we joined the ambassadors, which was a great run. I have lifelong friends that belong to that. We were in it for over 20 years. Many stories that will never be told, only that we made a contribution to the chamber membership each and every year. And Bernie was the one, I think, that talked to me once about getting into the ambassadors. And Bernie has been a stalwart, forever there, and was kind of my mentor in a way to get us involved in these things. And, you know, being an ambassador morphs into a lot of things. I got to be on the chamber board. I got to be the chamber chair. And what a fantastic experience to be able to be part of an organization that is as good as it is and how well it serves its constituents. You know, the one thing that I think people have to understand, we're sitting out here in the country right now, in God's country, but you know, a lot of people out here probably says, what good is the chamber? Well, the chamber creates, along with the City of Sioux Falls, the Development Foundation, they create the economic engine, which supplies all the jobs. So it's very important to have an active chamber in the largest city in Sioux Falls. And you know, the secret to all of this stuff is the chamber kind of embodies the spirit of volunteerism, working together, collaborating, groups making a difference, working for a common goal. And that is what's so critical to our future.
Ladies and gentlemen, It's my pleasure to introduce and announce our 2021 Spirit of DeWalt Award recipient, Mr. Jim Schmidt. Jim, will you please stand at your table and be recognized? Jim, you have been a friend and a champion to this community, and to me personally, we appreciate you and we love you. Congratulations. Thank you. I have the pleasure to introduce our new chair of the board for the Greater Sioux Falls Chamber of Commerce. You ready? Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage Mr. Alex Ramirez.
Good evening, everyone. I gotta tell you, I am honored to be standing here tonight. Tonight's theme focuses on the future and how we get there through transformation and the willingness to change and grow. We're attracting thousands of new residents who see Sioux Falls as a place where they can start a business, build a career, raise a family, I mean, just like I did. And of course, our biggest success of the past year is Forward Sioux Falls. Darn it. We came together to raise more than $16.7 million. The success of the campaign loudly proclaims we are investing in the Sioux Falls of tomorrow. The Forward Sioux Falls 2026 campaign will fund economic development initiatives in the areas of research, entrepreneurship, workforce development, business advocacy, quality of life, and many, many more things. Keeping an eye on the future is not something that just happens. It takes people who are willing to step up and lead. As we begin a new year, I invite each of you to look for ways to contribute to the growth of our community. Let's work together to build the Sioux Falls we all have imagined.
What?
Thank you so much. Good night, everyone. Thank you.